Japan's former Prime Minister Shinzo Abe has died after being shot this morning while campaigning for a parliamentary election in the Nara region. A man opened fire on Abe from behind with an apparently homemade gun as he spoke at a drab traffic island in the western city of Nara, Japanese media showed earlier.